Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, this here is Ootpek. Ootpek, better go to Tex. Ootpek drives the WZ-132. I have no screenshots for this, so I have to assume that it is awesome. I'm just going to assume that based on the fact that it's Ootpek. So he is a tier... Is it tier 8? Yeah, it's tier 8 in a tier 9 game. We also have the Chaffee. Ooh, looks like I need to adjust some things. Get us a little bit of know-how. A little bit of what's up. I guess I don't really need that big. Just based on the fact that, ooh, maybe if I click the right thing, things will be awesome. What do we got here? Yeah, it's probably good. Experimentation! Ootpek has found a boosh. Ootpek will probably be firing upon those who do not have booshes. Yeah.
We didn't penetrate their armor.
Nope, been spotted. Been spotted, big rush. Wow, okay. Magnificent. Pew pew, pew 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 pew. Well, if Mr. Chaffee hadn't been sitting out in the open. Oh, dunk that one. He's probably got chicken grease all over his hands. If I know Ootpek, he's had, like, elbow deep in a bucket of chicken wings and still doing this to you. Oh, he's gonna pancake that motherfucker. This is gonna be great. Banzai, motherfuckers! Oh, shit! Magnificent. Get out of the way of the Ootpek. The Ootpek demands damage. Oh, just escaped. You bastard. Hold still. The Ootpek demands your blood. And now we will go get some more. Are we gonna double? Is this gonna be a double pancake? Wow, Panther 2, try not to be so dumb. Try not to park backwards and then hang your ass out so the enemy can do nothing but brutalize you nonstop 24/7. Now, there is an ISU around. So that's a thing.
You cannot die.
And he's got all the hit points in the world, and he knows where we are. So what we want to do here is not expose ourselves to any real danger. Owie, 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 H-E? Really? Well, that was your last mistake. Where are we going? What's that guy up to? That guy is about 700 hit points. Everybody should be able to handle that unless their IT-7's classically and clinically retarded. Gotta go back to the boosh. The boosh knows all, sees all. We could go over there and ninja that kill. Oh, ram kill? No ram kill. Drive by. Dunn murdered the hobo Bob. That was fucking funny. Yeah. Yeah, see what I tell you. Now, is he gonna bother going and doing anything else, or is he just gonna say, at least I got chicken? Nope, looks like we're gonna do some stuff. Nom 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 nom. Chicken. Chicken good. Sorry, mother-in-law, alright? What the fuck? What are you even talking about, sir? Sir or madam? Not here to judge. Are we gonna go for it? No, okay. Oh, we're just gonna pick... It looks like we're gonna pickpocket for long distance. There's a VK on our left. Not sure what he's up to. Boom, 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 boom. Da-da-da, da-da-da. Woo! Things are dying all over the place. We got about 3 left, and we got 4 kills. We could go for the top gun, could we not? I say we, I mean Ootpek. T-34. got kind of a slow. Where was the prototype living? I don't know. He was up there. Oh, nobody knows. The prototype is undetected. Oh well. Not bad for elbow deep in a bucket of chicken. Chicken. Yes, there you go. And if the RF team can't handle there too, then there's problems. Proto got another one. And the Proto's still full health. The STA-1 and the E-75 should be able to handle it. The 34-3, I'm probably going to get in there and ninja some damage. Oh yeah, he's planted backwards. There you go. Done. Done and done. Well done, sir. I applaud you. If I had two chicken legs, I would bang them together thusly.